QDAC-II developed by QDevil. Currently, quantum scientists waste a lot of precious time getting their experimental setup to work and developing their own experimental equipment. This is the QDAC-II developed by QDevil. The QDAC-II is a 24-channel mixed-frequency signal source designed for qubit experiments. Individual arbitrary waveform generators on every channel with a sample speed of 1 million samples per second, combined with best-in-class low noise and high stability. It has been developed to provide high-fidelity voltages and currents for qubits. Since it works both as a very stable DC source, but also allows for waveforms at a hundreds of kilohertz bandwidth, it enables faster and more stable tuning of quantum dots and other qubit systems. The key features of the QDAC-II are ultra-low noise and ultra-stable multi-channel signal source, made to avoid noise and ground loops. 24 individual DAC channels with 25-bit resolution in DC mode, and a fast mode with 20-bit resolution and 1 million samples per second, each with multiple standard waveforms and an arbitrary waveform generator. Unique low-pass output filter design, with three ranges that can be switched between with minimal transients. The high filter mode has a cutoff of 300 kHz, the medio filter has a cutoff of 10 kHz, and the low filter has a cutoff of 10 Hz. Individual low-frequency current sensors on every channel, so that it is possible to measure current simultaneously on all channels. Advanced triggering and synchronization functions between channels with sub-microsecond precision. Controlled via galvanically isolated gigabit Ethernet or optocoupled USB. Galvanically isolated trigger inputs and outputs, so that ground loops can be avoided. Comes with an external low-noise linear power supply, can be placed at a distance from the instrument, thus reducing 50-60 Hz noise significantly. Multiple QDAC-II units can be stacked and synchronized, allowing you to scale up your project without interruptions. As a concrete example of the benefits of the instrument, the QDAC-II can be used for tuning quantum dots and keeping them stable. Through 2D TV mode or multi-dimensional fast scanning, it is possible to do a fast scan of the gate space. One of the most exciting features in the QDAC-II is the ability to switch the low-pass filters from the high 300 kHz cutoff frequency to the very low 10 Hz cutoff, but doing this with a minimal switching transient. This makes it possible to first do a fast TV mode 2D scanning, and once the optimal voltages are found, you can switch to the 10 Hz cutoff without having to re-optimize the voltages.
At the moment, we need a lot of different instruments for our experiments. Now we can use, instead of five of them, just one, the QDAC-II.
I really like how the QDAC-II is developed by scientists for scientists in the quantum lab.
As scientists, we like to be limited by our understanding of the physical world around us, not by the tools that we have to exploit. But history has shown that new tools directly lead to new understanding, making us confident that the new QDAC will make us more efficient as scientists.
At QDevil, we spend a lot of resources developing new products. All our products are designed to help accelerate the research in quantum electronics. We have sold our products to more than 20 countries worldwide, and we look much forward to helping our customers do better science.
QDevil. The devil is in the details.